Alright, kids, what's something good you did today? I prevented a murder. Well, how'd you do that? Self-control? Self, I'm looking and noticing you, noticing me. Watch out, I've seen a type before. That girl is so dangerous. That girl is so dangerous. That girl is a bad girl.
That is legit the same Tupperware I give my 5-year-old daughter for school every day.
What are you saying? Say it again.
Tupperware?
Say it again, slow.
Tupperware?
Slow, very slow. Say the first syllable.
Tub.
Wrong.
Have your head on a stick if you don't.
Hey, I wrote you a song!
What?
It goes along something like this! You're a bitch!
Ah, hello. Could somebody untie me, please?
Do you think I'm pretty?
No, you're too short and bossy and your nose is all funny.
Good enough.
What's wrong with me? Why do I feel like this?
Y'all be like, my entire life I've never wanted to try drugs, but then I saw Euphoria. Excuse me? Did you even watch the Percy Jackson hotel scene? Anyway. I wanna hold them like they do in Texas, please. It started with the hay, lost a creaking, well it just started in the hay.
With the song, John's on pop went a creeping up to the bottom to the- Never give up on your dreams, Billy.
I wanna be a serial killer. You should probably give up on your dreams. You dream of glitter and gold. My heart's already been sold. Show you how little I care, how little I care, how little I care. My diamonds leave with you. You're never gonna hear my heart break. Never gonna move in dark ways. Baby, you're so cruel. My diamonds leave with you.
What do you mean?
Like, just like a wife. Like, get married.
Yeah, like...
Like, today?
Eventually.
Oh.
Why?
Not today?
No.
Oh, what about tomorrow?
Probably not.
Oh, okay.
Well, actually, it does. It does, very much so.
If you have 10 cookies, and somebody takes 2, how many cookies do you have left?
10.
Okay, what if somebody forcefully takes the 2 cookies? Then how many cookies do you have left?
10. And a dead body.
Okay, I'm sorry, what? I love cookies.
Don't worry. I'm not gonna do what everyone thinks I'm gonna do. Flip out, man.
Warning, smoke detected in apartment.
Oh my god. Alexa, is there a fire?
No, just a flaming homosexual.
Oh, for God's sake.
Reasons I'm stressed, but still optimistic. 1. Rock bottom is where you find diamonds, I hope. 2. If I get acne, I'll just cheer it on because that's a tough industry to break out in. 3. If stress causes memory loss, then... slap! If my fight or flight kicks in, that just means whatever choice I'll make, I'll be half a Superman. And... ah! Stress is free caffeine without the calories!
Are you okay?
Alright, let's go. This way or that way?
Stick to the plan.
We have a plan?
We always have a plan.
Oh. Really?
I don't need a boyfriend, and I don't want a boyfriend. I want to be single. I want to be single through 2020 to 2021, bitch. I cannot stand men. Men are fucking trash. Why would I willingly put myself in a situation where I know I am going to get hurt?
Yeah, we have a boyfriend now.
Bitch!
Some bush.
How do I look?
Like Cinderella. Before
Found a stick on the ground, and now I'm gonna use it. All this power that I found, gonna totally abuse it. Dude, I hit so much stuff.
Baby changing station. Baby hanging station. Yeah.
You know what? I'm about to say it. I don't care that you broke your elbow.
Kevin, don't. Kevin. 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 Kevin, watch the light, dude.
Darren.
What's up, bitch?
Stop.
Bitch.
Ah! Stop! I could have dropped my croissant!
Welcome to Bible study. We're all children of Jesus. Kumbaya, my lord.
Two bros chilling in the hot tub, 5 feet apart, because they're not gay.
All I want to tell you is school is not important. Be whatever you want to be. If you want to be a dog, you know?